just outside the city. I was holding something no one's ever seen before. Its eyes looked kind of pretty. Its irises were blacked out and its scales were made of gold. And even through the flash floods, I spared it every harvest cause I wanted it to grow. The scientists came knocking at something deep within me that refused to let it go. I know you are on a something, on a something. I know you are on a something, on a something. So we gave it to the city and hoped that maybe one day it passed its children all its luck. It was something of a mascot, till one day they had found the silver belly face. They kept it quiet, and without a proper burial, they kept it in a jar. It was stressed until it passed the pump, pad overfilled with sand, and then they spoiled a lucky charm. I know you are something, on a something. I know you are on a something, on a something. I know.